Hey guys, it's Faye. Welcome back to my blind run of Xenoblade Chronicles. Last time, checked out Machina Village, we got Fayorei, her, oh my god, Italian piezo something core. She can walk around again, folks, and that's great because we want Fayorei in our party. Everyone seems to adore her. And I can't say I disagree. I've been doing some stuff off camera. So Fayorei's been hanging out with me, as it were, doing some side quests on the Fallen Arm, doing some other stuff. But here's the big stuff, guys, that I've done. And I apologize that I did it off camera, but it's a lot of backtracking, running around in circles, and that could be a little bit boring. And there's plenty of LPs that have 100%ed and can help you guys out, and that's how I got some help. But anyways, we got Fayorei's fourth tree, Rashness. It's amazing. Look at this. I know you guys already know. All counterattacks into critical hits. This is the most overpowered crap I've seen in this game. And that's just the beginning. Dealing damage will occasionally max the talent gauge. I can't stress how much her talent gauge ability is pretty freaking awesome. Her center ability, as it were, changes, I found out, thanks to you guys, dependent on her head, you know, whatever she has equipped on her helmet. I'm using the speed helm right now. I can't figure out which one has the best one. I know it's a physical attack, but I don't think I have it yet. So we're going speed. It releases little drones and they do AoE and it's just like, and all double attacks into critical hits. Like, right now, her weapon is a little meh. I would like more slots. But she's always getting double attack gem. I will tell you that right now, as soon as I get that. Increases tension by one level when using talent arts, which is nice as well. Tension is good. And look at this crap. Haste buffs. I already went over all this other stuff, so it doesn't even matter. Shulk has had pessimism. I got Dunban's fourth tree, Obstinates, which I don't really know. Nah. So, because he's supposed to dodge tank. I don't know what reducing weight of equipment does. If you guys could tell me, that'd be great. I mean, I know what it is logically, but I don't know if it helps his evasion tanking. HPF buff. Heavy armor, but I might go for a nudie Dunban tanking build. Fizz damage taken, he shouldn't take it, and all that jazz. We're working on his nudie build. He isn't quite there yet. Nudie magazine day Dunban. It's coming, but right now he has had sleek oil on, which makes it like he's wearing nothing at all. Ricky and Sharla, I don't have their fourth tree because I skipped Machina 4's side questing because it wasn't timed quest sensitive, so I'm working on that off camera still. I got Ryan's impatience tree, and I love how much threat he can draw with it. I really like it. It's just his impatience is fun. Look at that. Look at that! Fills talent gauge when damage is taken. That is my favorite thing. Alright, yeah, no Sharla. And of course, I already had Melia's fourth tree, which I'm giving to my tanks, oddly enough. But yeah, we're good. We're good to go. We're good to go. And thank you guys so much for helping me pick out Dunman's arts. I don't know if they're cemented yet, but I appreciate it. I appreciate any help you guys give. I love how much you guys love the game, and I love you guys. I'm just so pumped. But yes, we are going to Mechonis Field, baby. I think I accidentally went there when I was side questing. You have to get over to Digit 2 for a couple of quests. Don't ask. Don't even ask. It's horrible. I was like, oh no, I triggered a cutscene! And I was just like, skip the cutscene! I don't want spoilers! And it's my own game, and I've never seen it before, and I'm like, spoilers! Why? I think it was over here how I accidentally triggered it, but yes, I love playing as Fayorei! She's so much fun. It's like playing my DPS character in WoW, my enhancer shaman, agility all the time. Just going crazy with the hits. I think this will open. Yes, the rotating bulkhead. And this freaked me out. I'm like, if I go in there, will it crush me? It didn't. I tried running into it before while it was rotating, and I didn't die instantaneously. Wouldn't that have been a nice touch, though? But yes, this... I've heard things about this field, so let's see.
Bionis and Mechonis.
Oh, it's so different, seeing them from this kind of perspective.
We cannot see it from here. But our people are still fighting up there.
It's difficult to believe that two such huge things ever fought each other. I wonder how the Machina felt at the time.
Must have been horrible.
Scary, too.
Fear robs us of reason. Out of fear, we commit terrible atrocities and call them acts of self-preservation.
Fear gives rise to more fear. A never-ending circle of hatred.
Perhaps that circle can be broken.
Fear. It must be what's driving this. What's made Egil act this way.
Oh.
Yeah, okay, that might be Mayneth's eyes that just activated. Okay, she's still in there, hopefully. I hope that wasn't evil Fayorei eyes. Left leg cooling outlet. Hey, I do love me some cooling, especially in my PC, which is why my frickin' PC sounds like a small air carrier taking off because I have so many fans in it, but hey, I edit that out. I like my temps, darn it. And I'm too lazy to water cool. Oh, this is not what I expected at all. I thought it was gonna be, maybe like a grassy highland with parks.
We're inside the Mechonis.
Just how I imagined it. It's all totally mechanical. It ain't gonna be easy getting up this thing.
Egil is at the top.
Well, I'm glad they thought of the right thing, because I sure didn't. Oh crap, I think I still have movement. No, I put it on rookie. I put movement speed on rookie for side questing. Little fuzzball was going around at the speed of sound. I hope I don't have to jump on those ever. I'm sure I'm gonna have to up here. Man, this is the ether mine all over again. I hear there's lots of fighting as well. Well, you know what? Time to show off Dunman, even though his tanking arts need levels like a madman. That's a zebra? It did. That's funny. Alright, big guy.
Okay.
Go in there.
Go.
Don't hold back. I'm ready.
This freaking thrash
You're
metal,
a nice
though.
Stay calm. Stay focused. Not bad.
Whoops. Wrong button.
Let's go.
I like this play.
Steel is strong. Oh crap! Could you topple him, dumb man?
We've definitely gotten stronger.
But we mustn't be careless.
I was about to say, dude is on air. I see the quest marker. Ooh, I love the music. Alright. Gotta go down and around. Get in there, boys.
I'm ready.
Going in.
It's wonderful to be with everyone.
I won't let you go for your life.
Oh, you're gonna let me go. You're gonna let me go crazy doing these. Inspirational. Mathematical. You know what? Get paralyzed. My frickin' World of Warcraft. Always be behind the enemy. Instincts. She's stealing threat. I can't help it. She has threat down on her helmet. And she can't handle it. Oh wow. Sorry. I was like, I better turn that down a little bit or I'm gonna kill my ears. Oh man, collectible! Flame frame. Oh god, the music in this game is so good.
Is everybody ready?
Oh yeah.
Leave this to me! Don't hold back!
Get behind him!
You'll be gone before you know what hit.
Ooh yeah. All the extra DPS from Topple.
Magnificent attack!
I wanna try too!
Everyone!
Seal your strength! And here's her center attack right now.
Alright, I'm feeling it!
That's what I have right now. Please get the threat!
Okay.
That's the only problem.
I can see this isn't
pushing. I need an aggro drop skill on her. She's too good. Do you see steak plant? Help! I need an adult. That sounds disgusting. Alright. I see you. Up and around. That's for a side quest, by the way, guys. Sorry about that. Just wanted to grab it on the way. It's memories from people back in Machina Village. So. Ooh, don't mind if I do. Alright. Let us experiment and find the way. And that's not it. Oh look, it's my GF! First lift! How lewd!
Okay, let's go!
I'm ready! Make it a swift
victory! Get in there!
Stay calm.
Break it!
Now, it's not nice to take all the energy!
Come on, topple him!
Ready when you
topple
are.
Him? Aggro at least?
Okay.
Try it again.
I wanna try too.
Yes! Ah! I just like the damage. I'm sorry. I'm an idiot. 11,000 damage. What overkill. Okay. Get this guy while he's padding. Gotta hurry up and hit him before he gets there.
Make it a swift victory.
We can definitely do this.
Why not?
You're a lifesaver.
Oh, dude, Shulk's enchanting. AI Shulk is.
I'm gonna go all out.
Even though we have anti-mech on weapons. Oh well.
It'll take more than that to slow us down. Let's stay focused.
Hey man, I'm focused.
Okay, let's go.
Don't hold back!
Alright, buff it up. Get in there.
Now's perfect for a chain attack.
Break him.
Yeah, sometimes you gotta get wild.
Sometimes you gotta get wild here.
Okay.
Just auto attack with her, honestly.
No problem
at all. Oh, I didn't get to do my big damage. Damn it, Shulk.
What's up, Shulk?
Look, it's a switch to activate a lift. If we can get it to work, it should take us up.
Ricky want to ride lift?
We can't. There's no power going to it.
Boring!
What do we do?
Well, if we could find the main power supply...
Okay, people, let's get looking.
Yeah. If we can connect the power to the switch, we should be able to use the lift.
Alrighty then. That seems, you know, fair enough. Doesn't look like it's gonna activate. Time to activate the power. Don't fall, Faye. Don't look like a moron. Oh, it's my GF. I better hit her switch. Boop. I think that did it? I hope that did it. I better not have to go all the way back down there and hit the other one. I will cry. Let's see here. Whoa! Calm it down, son. Let's see if there's any kind of special thing over here. Nope. Could you at least fit a collectible there for me? Come on, game. There. Going up. Whoa! Skill learned. Oh, yes. Okay, we're up a floor now. Logic dictates I go the other way, but I want my quest item. My side quest item. Oh boy. Oh gee. I don't mind fighting these guys. Oh, you don't walk through them! I almost had a heart attack.
Concentrate your attack!
Okay.
Born in a world of strife!
Feel the flow of battle! Understood, Dumba! Stream in! This is the last one!
Concentrate your attack!
Concentrate him!
I feel my power returning to me!
That's my big brother!
Fiora! Glad you're around!
We can do it!
Shulk, you can break too! You have two break skills! Not one, two!
Stay focused!
And that's all you get. Oh, I don't like the blade armor. I want more stellar armor for my whole party. Whoa. We're gonna make boots, guys. Should be close. Maybe it's down the floor. Oh, wait. Maybe I'm an idiot. Let me get a better vantage point. Quest item. You're a little quest item. Oh. Oh, yes. I need those. I remember now. I need two. I don't see the memories. Oh, they're up higher, I think. Up there. Oh well. What in the heck is that thing? M76 / moist. Okay. Can't get up there yet. How frustrating. That's fine. We'll fight our way through. But methinks we'll throw a rock at it. Uh-oh. Too much. I think this is too much for me. Let's just run. Ow. Alright, let's do a redo on that. Let's do a Molly. Molly on that pool, please. Okay, back it up. Go in.
Concentrate your attack!
Roger! We can definitely do this!
Zero gravity.
I like how MMOs taught me how to reset mobs and learn aggro ranges.
Double blade.
Extreme edge.
I feel stronger.
Cool. This will leave a mark.
All right. Can't chain yet. Ooh.
Don't you dare give up.
We can definitely do this.
We need an ardent.
I'm not
gonna
lose. The time is now. Oh, and I unlocked Monado armor. Whoops, forgot to mention that. And we need shield now. Thanks, Shulk.
Shulk, you had a vision, right?
I don't know if I can do it.
I can do it.
That'll do. Scream it!
Now, hit the light of all the energy. Double blade.
Yes, it is. That guy was a little rough. My only problem with Dunban is white text, I guess, arts. Oh my god, there's so many synonyms you could use. What's down there? Guys, should I do it? You're not even here, but should I do it? I don't think so. Nah, I don't want to die today. Let's just get rid of these Mechon. Filthy Mechon. Grab my shiny scarab. Oh man, get out of here, you patrol. Get your little legs, you just bebop over there. Get away. Aw. Oh. Really? Debuff him.
Now, it's not nice to pop all the energy.
Okay, guys. Now we're putting together.
Alright.
This moment,
anyway. Pretty good, actually.
Inspirational.
Mathematical. Alright, break. Whoops. No! Wrong button again. I'm losing it.
Magnificent footwork. Just like that.
Alright, just kill this guy. Alright, this one.
Concentrate your attacks.
Okay.
Let's finish this.
I'm
together.
Sorry, it's not your day, man.
You're out of here. Shulk, now's your chance.
Got it.
I don't want you to do anything. Sorry.
Dunban!
I should
We're
put Dunban
you.
Into.
More!
More Mighty. And more!
How's this?
We move at
Hang
the same
on.
Pace.
We're not finished.
Not finished.
Stream it! How do you like that?
We were amazing.
Just like old times.
Alright, I'm gonna fix that. I forgot. I've been changing my party too much. Because, Shulkin days. Whoops. Oh baby, more sleek oil! We can make more people nude. Except for Fayorei. Sad face. And for Melia, that's just too improper. I could never. Oh my. Or could I? Oh, quest item and big guys. Alright.
Is everybody ready?
I'm
Buff
ready.
It up.
Make it a swift victory.
Double blade!
Stay
focused!
Stream S!
Alright, I'm feeling it!
Yeah, you better be.
I know I can!
Backslash! Yeah. All together now!
Right! Of your
existence.
Steel flash. Steel strike.
Double blade. Oh wow, I wasted that.
We can definitely do this.
Thank you. Exterminate.
Dumb bam.
Fabulous. Oh man, so satisfying.
Prepare for the next fight.
We've definitely gotten stronger.
I need to be even stronger!
Yay, we activated a power panel! Right, that one's done. Let's get some more done. I might have to climb. Gotta get these collectibles. I'll figure out how to get that. I hope there isn't some big thing where Mechonis' field explodes. I'm real sad. Oh my god, guys, we're living on the edge. Help me. Oh. Slowly? Why you got Charlotte's side scoot? Come on. Come on now, game. Also, dumb man. Not even on the climbable part. How strong. Oh god. Oh god. Oh gosh. Oh golly jeez. Oh god, you just plopped down! What was the point of that? That's disgusting! How scary that was! For no reason. Oh man, I'll figure it out. I always do. But shiny blue things take precedence. Oh god. Oh man. Position the camera. Remember your training. Woo! Gotcha. Let's check it out. You want me to be here? Alright. See if I can't make it happen. I bet that's where the memory chip is, too. Activate a power switch, so maybe the lift will go to a different height. There's no power switch over here. This music sounds like all the best parts of the 80s. I like it. Let's try going around this way. Might not be any different though. But I think it is. Look! Exclamation point over there. Look for the big guy.
Okay, let's go.
I'm ready. Leave this to me.
They call me number.
Okay.
Stay calm. Stay
focused.
Double
blade.
Backslash. Not good enough.
Choke.
Ooh, I'm really getting that timing.
That
I'm so happy. After spending half the game thinking it was the inner D. Yes.
Dunban, your turn.
Leave it to me.
You're shook. Leave it to me.
Yeah. What?
Not bad.
This is how you do it.
Just like old times.
All right. This seems to have made a difference. Don't ask me why. I actually can see where- no, it wasn't different per se, it was- I can see where I have to go. I see it now. What's this little walkway? Is that just for a collectible? See that over there? We already activated that one. Try it this way. Don't think I can... Oh, I can! Sweet. Found it, then. Whoa! That's cool. So I'm assuming I can walk on this. And I'm correct. You guys getting dizzy yet? Oh, thank God, they put a guard. Oh, they took it away. Let's, hit Phase Vertigo some more. Thanks, Xenoblade Chronicles. I love you too. Okay, what's over here? If there's this many mech on over here, they're guarding something good, right? Maybe a quest thing? I don't care what it is. I want it.
We can do it!
Leave this to me!
Going in.
Leave this to me.
Let him get the threat.
Stay calm.
Let your tank get threat.
Dream.
We can definitely do this!
Fabulous!
It lagged a little on me.
Let's go.
Get the other big guy first.
Wonderful to be with everyone. I can do it.
It's wonderful to be kicking ass with everyone.
Fayora, great attack.
I'm gonna go all out. You're out of here. Now, it's not nice to put all the energy.
Stay calm. Fayora, stay calm.
Concentrate your attacks.
There.
Double blade.
We can definitely do this!
We
the
do
wrecking
it.
Crew is here!
Milano, it's your
turn!
The taste of victory is sweet. Let's stay focused!
We've definitely gotten stronger.
I would say so. Alright. I'll go up there in a minute. What's up here? Collectible? Yes! They have peppers in this place? This is like the bacon in frickin', the High Entia tomb. How's the Mechon doing with bacon? Alright, careful. Bronze wood. Okay. Oh, I snuck up behind them. Nice. Stealthy robot. Ooh, the second retro diode. Guys, yes! I love rebuilding Colony 6. Okay. This is that crazy screw thing again, I think. Or maybe not, I don't remember those. Let's take a look at our map. Alright, I haven't explored over this way, so I shall. I've got this.
Is everybody ready?
I'm ready! Don't hold back!
Now, it's not nice to put all the energy.
Stay focused.
Dream!
We can definitely do this!
Oh, yeah.
Backslash!
One, two,
crap.
How's that?
Joke! You did it!
Everyone!
Alright, guys, let's get paralyzed.
You're a life
saver.
Oh, yeah.
You're out of here!
You're out of here, son. Dude, these guys are the wrecking crew. I miss Rhyme, but Dunban can also DPS and tank, and that's pretty sick. Ooh, collectible. Might as well get this over.
Whoop. Is everybody ready?
Don't hold back! Leave this to me! Gale Slash! Now!
Give me your strength.
Yeah, sometimes you gotta get wild.
Sometimes you gotta get wild. Can't get behind him. There.
How's that?
Fayorei!
Crap. Definitely missed.
Stronger.
Just gonna auto attack.
Kill or something.
Was this important? This isn't activated yet. Alright, so I still have to go the other way and do that song and dance. This might be important, so I'm gonna head down. I'm impatient. Oh crap, I fell over the collectible. Oh, a mossy panel. Need that too for Colony 6. I think. Yep. I don't know how I've managed to not get lost yet, but please, please luck. Guide me through here. Okay, it's activated now. Going back up. Also, I'm gonna show you guys a quest. Side quest. Though I don't dedicate a lot of time to them on camera. Mechonis Field, aiming for the top. Fallen Arm though. So the memory pieces are timed. Those four, and sorry, oh, didn't do that. Tough battle, oh, annoying. Yeah, I'm supposed to, I think the bronze wood is for that quest, and the To My Loved One, this guy's girlfriend is here somewhere. Ah, yeah, there's a Machina refuge in here somewhere. That makes more sense. I'm like, why is she just chilling in here where there's no one else around? Climb it up. It's really impressive how much scale they've managed to capture on the Wii hardware. Like, it wasn't a super powerful console, and this place just feels massive. Alright. I know I'm just gonna get trolled again. There's not gonna be anything over here, but... aww. That's okay. Let's head to the next floor. I'll wrap it up in a little bit. Ah! I'm so sorry, guess. Oh god. Seizure. Basically, we got the third lift working. My collectible better be up here. I'll kill ya. I won't have to knife ya. What in the world is this crap? I'll tell you what. I will figure out how to get that stuff later. Maybe it's up another level. It's up there. Ignoring it. Different levels. Grab the exclamation mark and mining points taunt me! Is there gonna be a fight? A mini boss fight? A boss fight? I don't know, guys. I don't know. But it's getting to be about that time. do a little more. I'm not addicted. Let's climb it up. Ooh, flexible. They have peas in here, by the way. They're just taking ether to make vegetables and peas in their factories. What's the problem? They're just foodies. They want Bionis goods. A boatman. Okay. Nothing there. Oh wait, whoa, whoa, whoa. There's a reason there's a... Oh wait, I just came from there. Sorry, guys. There's a reason that's there. Say you were just there. Okay, I see. Climb up again. Uh-oh, she can see Shulk's lead parts. Alright. Oh god. That's high up. That's awfully high up. He fell.
This power will help me protect Shulk.
Good job, Shulk. You fell. You couldn't protect him from that. Let's take a look at her art real quick. Because I've been meaning to replace the HP regen aura, maybe paralysis field, zero gravity. I don't know. Speed shift reduces it. Oh, I think speed shift might be new, guys. I've seen this. Guard shift, whatever. Dude, that's going on. Look at that. Aura. Look at that. Look at that. I love Fayorei. Favorite character to play, hands down. But anyways, guys, right in front of these nice little moving platforms is where I shall say goodbye for today. If you like the video, toss a like. Really helps me out. I'm really excited to share this with you guys. And if you're so inclined, leave a comment. I really like reading them and interacting with you guys, and I just want to thank you all again for being such an immense help for my first run of this game. I would be so lost without all of you. I would like to give you all a big hug if I could. But anyways, I'll catch you next time.